says they do respect. And we add on the song. Hey, motherfucker, you throw another beer can in the audience, and I'm gonna have everybody around you pass your ass up to me. And we'll settle some shit. Don't you be throwing shit at my friend. This song is entirely dedicated to you, called My Fist, Your Face.
Well, let me see if I got my dedications right.
We dedicate a big 10-inch to the Farrell Theater. Farrell Theater, the Mitchell Brothers, and we're going to dedicate this song to Joe Perry, of course, which is entitled No Surprise.
Oh, Yeah.
Where is the fucking world?
A while ago, Mr. Brad Whitford came over to me and said, dig this shit. I said, what shit? He said, listen to this. And I said to him, thank you. And now we have to introduce it again, Mr. Joe Perry.
Leave now.
Steven a little break now. He's got to perm his ears or something. That's going to give me and Brad a chance to wail on our guitars a little bit for him. So we're going to play a little blues song written by Jimi Hendrix. I'm going to try singing here. If you don't like it, well, fuck you. But... called Wet House. Yeah. Now wait a minute, I think something's wrong here, but... Thank you. John Lennon's favorite fucking all-time song. In a movie called Sgt. Pepper. some new Aerosmith. Let the music do the talking. Just like we always have. Mr. Perry! Seems like we got a lull in the audience. audience. Want to fill that void, baby? Yeah, yeah. Hell, I'm about to shave them in. Can't sing a bird, and my legs are thin. But don't ask me what I think of you. I might not give the answer that you want me to.
Thank you. Thank you.
What?